What's up, everybody? My name's Ocean Slim, and we're on the final, quote-unquote, it's not going to be the final episode, but where my goal of... Oh, that's on fire. The goal of where to get to for this series was to fight the Ender Dragon. We're going to do that this episode. I must admit, I've never personally 1v1'd the Ender Dragon. I've never taken him on all by my lonesome. I have beaten him before with a friend, but it was on Minecraft, or pre-Minecraft 1.9. So it was before the big Ender End update. It was the last time I killed him, and I did it with a friend. This will be the first time I've ever done it on my own. I feel like I'm very well prepared. So let's go ahead and get this dingy iron armor off. Throw that in the chest. Grab our Eye of Ender to complete the portal. Grab our diamond armor, which we have a diamond helmet. And all of this cool stuff to put on. I'm just scrolling over real quick so you guys can see the enchantments. The fire protection won't help us because the dragon does not breathe fire, but protection, feather falling, protection, and I enchanted two chest plates and they both came out with fire protection, but I mean, what can you do? I'm not going to sit here and do another one. So we're going to use this one. I already have an iron pickaxe. Let's throw this one up here. Let's put our diamond armor on. Man, look at that. I'm fancy. So here we go. Let's complete the portal. I'm extremely nervous. There's the portal. Oh, whew. I'm so nervous, man. All right, first time I've ever done this. One-on-one Ender Dragon. I feel like it's gonna be not that hard, and I'm thinking it's gonna be extremely hard. So what do we got? We got our speed, regeneration, and health. All right. And then I brought these along because I'm gonna fill up on the dragon's breath that he breathes. I'm gonna fill these up, put them in that chest. Okay. All right. I'm ready. I'm gonna use these to. Maybe I should grab another stack. Let's do that, just in case, because I've got a chest. All right, here we go. Oh, get the bow out, and let's just go. Let's go. Let's go. All right, cool. So we are kind of on the end, but that's actually okay. I'm not extremely upset with that. I'm just gonna go ahead and get a border up around this area here because it's making me nervous. Now the dragon can go through stuff, so he might very well just come right through this wall and kill me dead on sight. Hopefully he doesn't. Alright, we're here. We are here. Where is the dragon? Here he is. First things first, we gotta take out all of these tower things. Now, luckily this one's not very tall. Alright. This one's not very tall, so I'm gonna try to get up to this one real quick. Hopefully the old dragon doesn't... Oh! What's... Oh. Here we go. Take this out. Did I get it? Yep. Okay. Now, I do have feather falling, so once I get kind of low here, I'm just going to jump right off. Oh, hopefully that guy didn't. I'm going to take the ones out with the iron bars around them first. That one's gone. Let's go for this one. Well, it's dropping frames. I fixed that last episode. I did get it fixed. The settings weren't right for my GPU. It wasn't using them for quite all the graphics. So, ooh. Oh. Let's drink our regeneration potion. And do that real quick. Oh man, see? Alright, let's get back up there. So he is hitting me. But that's okay. Dang, man. I keep trying to get up here. This is why I thought about bringing... you know what? I'm just going to go ahead and take out the rest of these real quick. Hopefully... I can get them. Here we go. Paying attention to them. Come on. There we go. There's one. I don't know how you're supposed to... How you're supposed to get that one. There we go. Come on. There we go. There's another one. Oh, no. Oh, no! That's okay. Luckily, I prepared for this. Alright. I prepared. Let's go. Where did I do? Okay. Duration, speed, help. Hopefully we can get back in and grab all of our stuff. I didn't realize that the dragon's breath would kill you that quickly. Alright. Speed. Get out of here real quick, and I'm gonna kind of swap some stuff out. Alright, while he's doing that number, I'm gonna switch my diamond armor out. Ooh! Out of here, man. Ah, man, when does this dragon breath stuff go away? Gotta get in here and grab my stuff, man. Before it disappears. Alright. Regeneration. Regeneration potion. See, what is... Too bad here. Where's he at? Alright, there's that. Let's put some of this stuff away. If I can freaking see. This is not going too well. There it is. Man, I feel like I'm gonna lose something important. Oh my gosh. Okay. This is stupid. Oh my gosh. Okay. We gotta kill this thing, because I can't get my stuff. I don't have my feather falling boots, which are what was supposed to really help me here. Alright, I've gotta focus on just taking him out. Oh, that's gonna kill me. Yep, That's why I need feather falling. Man, I'm not gonna be able to kill him. And he's already regained all of his health, see? This is kind of a bummer. I'm not able to kill him. I hear him. All right, let's focus. That's not helping. That one's down, that one's down. That one is not down, and that one's down. Where is he at here? So I can't even hit him. Oh man, I'm wasting so many arrows. Totally missed me. Alright. That one's down. That one. Man, once we get all the thingies here. Oh Lord. Oh, that's it. That's it. I'm dead again. Wow, I cannot believe I didn't die again. Golly. Alright. Alright. Land. Alright. I think I've got something going here. I just gotta be able to get way up on these towers, way up here. Can't quite seem to... get up there. Alright. Let's see if we can get him from here. Got that one. Can you heal anymore? Hell. Alright, I feel like he can't heal anymore. So we're getting there. Here we go. We're getting him, guys. We are getting him. I died a couple times. That's okay. We were ready for that, actually. can't heal anymore, so we're gonna get him. How many arrows do I have? 53. That's enough. Oh, Lord. You know what's not good? I, firstly, don't have any regeneration left. Secondly, I don't have any food. My chest? Oh, right here. Alright. What the hell? Oh! Man. Where'd he go? Where'd he go? There he is. Let's go get him with the sword. Get him in the head. And he disappeared. Uh-oh, Enderman. Enderman's getting me. Where's he at? Where? Oh, where's... What? Oh, that's okay. It's okay, guys. We're dying of hunger. We're dying of hunger, of all things, we're dying of hunger. Alright, where's my... Alright. Hunger. Hunger up, health goes up, alright. Oh my gosh, seriously? Of course. Whew, man, this is like a workout. Come on, land. Land on the stupid podium. Come on. All right. Not too shabby. We've got full health. He's almost dead. If we could just stay away from not getting hit. Womp. Got him one time with a good arrow. Man, that stuff is like deadly, man. That breath. Trying to figure out where he's at now. There he is. Alright. Dude is gonna come for me. Okay, he can't heal anymore. See, fighting him while he can heal was kind of useless. Alright, now the Enderman is bothering me. Alright, screw you, Enderman. Oh my gosh, of all things. I don't like how he disappears. That means I got him. I beat Minecraft. Oh. All the XP for days. Oh my gosh, seriously? Stop it, Enderman. You guys. Stop. Stop it. Get out of here. Alright. Enderman's dead. And I beat the Ender Dragon. What did I lose? A lot of stuff that I came with. But, you know, whatever. Apparently this dragon breath stuff stacks. I did not know. Yeah, check it out. That stuff stacks. Nice, handy. I think you can make new arrows with that stuff. Alright. Well, alright. We are done. Sorry I wasn't talking extremely a lot because I had a lot on my mind. Look at all the stuff that I did not get back. I came with a bunch of armor and, you know, I was only able to save that much stuff. I have a bunch of my arrows left. Basically, I'm just bummed out about the boots. Those boots were pretty cool, and now I lost them. They're gone. I felt like I started really well, and then the dragon just got a good hit off on me, and, you know, I died. But that's okay. I prepared for that, slept right by the portal, and we were able to come back, get most of our things, and take him out. So, we will probably come back for the egg, maybe? No, let's do it like this. Wait. Yeah, I have torches. Do it like this. If I hit the egg, it teleports, and now I have to find it. Alright, so it's actually right next to me. But what we can do here, since we have torches, dig, put a torch right here, and then when we dig this out, it should fall and break it. And perfect. Now we have the dragon egg. Alright. Well, that sums it up. Let's finish this out. Dun, 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 dun. And roll credits. I'm gonna speed through these real quick. Alright, I lied. I'm not gonna speed through the whole credits. I'm not gonna watch that. So yeah, we beat the Ender Dragon. We, episode, what, 27? We beat the Ender Dragon. New adventures await now that we can rather go to the end without getting attacked. We can go to the end, get Ender Eyes whenever we want. We also have the Ender Islands to go check out now since we can actually do that. We'll check all that out. I need to work on, well, I've got some experience now, plenty of it. So I need to work on revamping some of my equipment. And then we'll get back at it in episode 28. I'll see you guys then. I might slow down on this for a while. I might pick back up on the Pokemon Minecraft series because people seem to like that a lot too. But that is it for this episode. Don't forget to follow me on Twitter. If you like this video, feel free to give it a thumbs up and subscribe. I will see you guys next time. You guys have an awesome day. Peace out.